any in the background right now. No, there really aren't. But we are used to seeing bikes. Not bikes around Burlington.
Yeah, but this week, well, you might notice some new bikes on the streets. News Channel 5's Jill Glavin has that.
There's a new bike system in town, and it's transporting more than just passengers.
The challenge for the Intervale was to protect the vegetables, keep them clean, well-ventilated, not have any excessive heat.
The Intervale Food Hub is a food share program on Burlington's Intervale, and this summer customers will get their deliveries in a new way, by bike.
Yeah.
One Revolution, a local bike delivery company, rigged up these bike carts from scratch, specially for the Intervale Summer Farm Share. Every week, they'll deliver food straight from local farms to businesses and pickup locations around town to feed more than 300 people.
Our mission statement for the company is really to help support these small businesses, small farmers and producers here in this area.
All the weight is in the food. The carts weigh less than 10 pounds each. And despite all the hills, the bikers are confident they'll make the summer's deliveries no problem.
The Intervale Food Hub is just one way to get locally produced food, and it's one of many options I'm exploring during my year as a localvore. For a link to my blog, Living Localvore, visit our website at WPTZ.com. In the Vermont newsroom, Jill Glavin, News Channel 5.